I am from New York City. I went to school at the University of Rochester, and then I went to medical school at Ohio University College of Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine. I knew when I was a child, when I was a kid, that I wanted to be a physician. I gravitated toward children. I really liked my own pediatrician. I dealt with some childhood illnesses, and I was in the hospital for a little bit. So I was exposed to pediatricians pretty early on, and I really wanted to be like them. The best part of my job are the babies I take care of. The second best part is seeing the families just bond so well with their children and work hard to be there and to take home that little baby. For me particularly, I just sit down and tell them what it is, what they can expect, and to acknowledge that it is very scary. Mostly the mission, their charitable beginnings is very impressive. As a physician working in the institution, they've been nothing but unbelievable. They're just giving, caring, they care about you as a person, they care about you as a parent, you, and then of course you as a physician. We have a four-year-old and a four-month-old, and or now he's 5 months now, and he is, both of them come with us wherever we go. We can go on a plane or on road trips. We've exposed them pretty early on to seeing different places, meeting different people. That's important to me. For the most part, it's just, you know, lots of kid stuff,